kicks it out, takes it down the paint, slams it down over Memo.
Well, if that would be definitely a Morgan Jewelry. And then the Jazz turn it right back over there.
Brooks 1-3.